even the gods will die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua.
Stop.
Senua.
Turn back.
Stop. Stop her.
Why is she going? Stop her.
Senua.
Stop.
Senua.
What
stop.
Happens to us?
Stop her. Why won't she stop?
To die, she won't stop.
Stop.
Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
Stop. I don't want to die. Please stop. 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 Please stop.
You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me. Not them. They are afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
Search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. This place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat, cannot escape. This is her hell.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, Sin?
Madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness. You created this darkness so you could hide behind it.
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
Rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you that will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me! Darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god! see? You're trying to trick me again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillion is gone. Dillion is dead. Let him go now.
For what? What can he do to me that you haven't already?
You betrayed your own father.
Come on!
You betrayed the gods in search of Dillion, in search of love. Look where that's got you. Let go of your battle. Let go of redemption. Let go of Dillion. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
Behind you.
that.
You're going to die. Can't save Darian. you want me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know he's here. I know you have him.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, so... Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day, a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean. Only to return to the sea. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.
This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this.
Follow us. We have another story to tell.
My friend, go with her. This now will be your story to witness.
Change. Please don't go. I want you to stay.